Okay, guys, so you know I just moved and I am still unpacking. So right now what I'm doing is putting all the seasonings and things like that in the cabinet. Throughout this video, you're gonna see me like be very indecisive of where I wanna put stuff because these cabinets are really weird. Stay tuned for a kitchen remodel because that is definitely coming. But yeah, I'm putting seasonings in this cabinet. This is the one that's gonna be closer to the refrigerator. Okay, now I am just measuring the cabinets, trying to figure out like, you know, do I want these here? Do I want these there? So basically, like I said, you see me like remodeling or, you know, putting stuff in different cabinets and things like that. But in the end, I ended up moving these right back where they were because the big plates didn't fit on that side. Okay, so here I'm putting all of my prepackaged foods, you know, things that we use for sides, basically. The one thing about these cabinets are they go straight through. So there's no block, like, you know, basically this whole wall is like one cabinet. So that's one thing I didn't like about these, but hey, you live and you learn when you put stuff in your house. So. Yeah, this one I'm just putting up our prepackaged food. Okay, now in the midst of that, I went grocery shopping and just to buy a few things because at this point in the video, we did not have a refrigerator, it wasn't delivered yet. So I had to not only buy something to cook for dinner that night, but had to buy things that wouldn't go bad. So we have a lot of prepackaged stuff. I got a lot of prepackaged stuff until the refrigerator actually was delivered. And also at this point, we were drinking a lot of soda. So you're gonna see a lot of soda on the counter. We no longer drink that much soda. So still, even now, we keep a lot of our drinks and snacks on the bottom shelf, in the bottom cabinet. Yeah, that's still there now, so. Right now, I have a cooler right there, and I'm like emptying out the stuff from the cooler and adding other stuff to the cooler. And also I'm getting ready to cook dinner. So here is trash. You know when you move, you have a bunch of trash, a bunch of boxes. I was getting rid of stuff. I was like literally been purging our life, like getting rid of everything. And then this styrofoam was in my house and I could not get rid of it for like 2 weeks. I had to keep picking up styrofoam. It came from my daughter's bed when we took her bed out of the boxes. So now I have to sweep all of this styrofoam up. Not only was it styrofoam, but you know, when you're unpacking, just trash goes everywhere. So I start sweeping up the entire house, basically. And you're gonna see that the video cut off is because I lost the other footage, but I will have some video clips of me cleaning the house, and probably the next video or two will be cleaning videos of the house. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please make sure you subscribe and hit that like button. Don't forget to hit the notification bell so you can stay be notified when I have my next video.